Hey guys, I'm Brandon, and today we are taking a closer look at the Velocity goggles from Leatt, and of course these are all available at RevZilla.com. So the Velocity goggles, these are obviously designed for dirt riders out there, whether you're going to the motocross track or hitting the trails on the weekends. These are going to provide you with that much needed eye protection when you're riding in those applications. Now these goggles are going to share some similarities. We're going to cover the 4.5, the 5.5, as well as the 6.5, and then we're going to talk about some of the differences and why you would jump from one to the other. Now some of the similarities that they share, all the goggle straps are going to have some silicone on the inside to make them, you know, nice and secure. They're all going to have a dual pane lens, so that's going to help eliminate any fogging that you might experience out there while you're riding. You do generate a lot of heat, so it is nice to have all of these with that dual pane lens. Additionally, they're going to have a TPU main frame for each of the goggles, and they are all bulletproof. Now, I know that sounds a little gimmicky, right? But if you've ever been riding on the trails and getting rock shot in your face, I don't mind having that beefy protection with these lenses. And these are actually some lens, or a lens that Leatt sent to us. They actually shot this, I think, with a 22, if I'm not mistaken, at pretty close range. So pretty impressive that they withstood that. Now, starting with the 4.5, let's get into this a little bit here. The 4.5, again, you have that strap there, silicone on the inside, and it does have tear-off ready lenses. That's another similarity that each of these goggles are going to have. And I will say that they do have a snow version available for these goggles as well. So if you want that added snow protection, the snow version is just going to have a little bit more coverage around the cheek area. And that's one of the main differences with the snow version of the 4.5 goggles. Now, right here in the middle, this is the 5.5. Now, as you can see, you do get this nose guard here with this. It does have that tear-off ready lens, and it is going to include the tear-offs themselves in the box. That is going to be nice. And one of the biggest differences between this and the 4.5 is that it has these outriggers, is what this is called. And what that does is allow the goggle to sit further into the helmet, and it just makes it feel a bit more secure against your face. I personally like that. A lot of the pros like that design as well. Some people don't. To each their own, but I think it feels more secure, and it sets it in a lot closer to the face, and I do like that. Additionally, the foam padding on the inside, on the other side, I should say, is going to be a little bit thicker, a little bit more plush and more comfortable. The strap is a little bit bigger as well, just another note there. And now moving right along, we do have the roll-off version. This is available in the 5.5 as well as the 6.5. As you can see, you've got this tab here. You just simply pull that, and that's going to move the film through the lens itself. And they do include two rolls, I believe, in the box, which is pretty nice. And this is a more eco-friendly version than utilizing tear-offs as well, so you're not just discarding this into the trail. But this is great for those rainy, kind of muddier days for sure. Now the 6.5. Very similar to the 5.5, again, few differences that I wanted to talk about. One of them being the outriggers here. So as you can see, these actually pivot, so it makes it a little bit easier to take that lens on and off. That's a nice little update. The strap itself is bigger, of course. They get bigger as you go down the line. A little bit better silicone for better grip. And then, of course, on the inside, this is the big difference that I really like personally because I ride a lot of dirt bikes. This is actually removable. Take this off real quick, set that down for just a moment. I'm gonna plop that down there, get rid of that nose guard. But this is nice that this is removable. If you're like me and you ride a ton, you know whether you're riding motocross or you're out there on the trails, you're gonna generate a ton of body heat, which leads to sweat, of course. So being able to take this off, wash it up, clean it up, and throw it back in the goggles, that is a definitely a nice benefit to get rid of some of that sweat that you're gonna be building up out there on the trails. So for me personally, that's why I like the 6.5s. I actually own the 6.5s, and I do like that feature. Being able to take that off, clean it up, throw it back in there, and you're good to go. Now, of course, these are all available in a variety of different colors. So if you click that info button on your desktop or your mobile device, that'll take you over to the product page. You can check out all the different color options in these particular goggles. And of course, if you have any additional questions, do not hesitate to reach out to our gear geeks, whether it's about these goggles or any other gear you might be looking at. Feel free to give them a call at 877-792-9455 or simply shoot over an email cs@revzilla.com. Thanks for hanging out with us for a bit and taking a closer look at the Leatt Velocity goggles. We got the 4.5, the 5.5, as well as the 6.5. Thanks for hanging out again. I'm Brandon. Keep it pinned.